What's up, everyone? It's Jeffy Tsunami. Oh my god. Turn that way down. Let's try that again. What's up, everybody? It's Jeffy Tsunami coming back at you with some more gameplay of Until Dawn. Actually, not more gameplay of it because I haven't played it yet. So let's get started. I've seen people play through this already. But that was when it first came out, so I've forgotten a lot about it, which is perfect because it's free on PS Plus right now, and I want to play it. So let's go ahead and check the settings real quick and make sure subtitles. Nah, I don't care about that. Enable PlayStation camera. What? Why? Oh, I started watching the Castlevania Netflix original on last night, and I never played any of the games, but I was always interested in the idea of it because I like vampire stuff like that, like violent vampire stuff, not Twilight shit, and it was awesome. First episode, it takes a little bit to get into. Obviously, it's a series for me, and I have to watch at least a couple episodes to give me something. But it was dope. It was very violent, which is right at my alley. I love the Hellsing series, and I like this so far, and I'm trying to get back to that pretty soon. I'm a little lost because I've never played any of the games. So far, it's pretty cool, so I recommend checking it out. Oh, don't you worry about a thing, I'll choose everything carefully. Careful is my middle name.
It is not her fault that she has a huge crush on
him. Hannah's been making the moves on him. I'm just looking out for my girl, Em.
Just because
how dead are they?
Prez doesn't mean he belongs to everyone. Mike is my man.
Hey, Em, I'm not anybody's man.
Whatever you say, darling.
Man, the graphics are so good. It'd be cool if you can make your own character, like a face recognition thing. Think about that, did they?
She's here. Shh. Mike.
So mean.
Mike? It's Hannah.
Hey, Hannah.
Aww, what a douche. Who are those guys? And who is that guy? Oh, I know.
Hey, did you see that? Dad said it'd just be us this weekend. Josh.
Oh, it's me. I'm moving. Okay, I swear I'm not a pervert.
God, what did our naive sister get herself into now?
Oh my god.
Intervention time.
Clean this shit up, man.
Glad you can make it. maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Oh my god, is that what guys say?
Oh,
hell yeah. Oh. Oh, hell yeah.
She's taking her shirt off.
What? Oh my god. Matt, what are you doing here?
Hannah. I'm sorry, Hannah.
Hey.
It's all gonna happen.
Just a stupid prank. Hey, you guys are jerks. You know that? Hannah!
Okay, let's get you on the road. Run. Wake this guy up.
Josh! Josh! Fuck! Guys, there's someone outside. What the hell? Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It's fine. She just can't take a joke.
It was just a prank, Han. What did you do?
We just messed around, Beth. It wasn't serious.
You jerks! Hannah! Hannah!
So, should we go after her?
You know, I kind of think you're the last person she wants to see right now, Mike.
Hell yeah!
Shit.
That shows my personality. I'm not even reading, I'm just kind of like thinking, I want to go left, so let's go left. Oh no. Roger, and why are you running towards that?
Jesus! Fuck! Shit!
Jesus fuck shit?
Damn it, Hannah! Where are you?
That's cool. Oh, let's look at the footprints. Let's go faster. Run, bitch.
Hello?
This way. This side. Huh? Again. Okay.
Hannah. What the hell was that?
If you see a fucking flame, like, why would you keep walking? What the
Hannah.
Hell?
Hannah! Hello? Hannah! Oh my god, you must be freezing. Here, take my coat. I'm such an idiot. I'm so dumb. Hannah, back?
Jump over stuff.
Hannah!
I'm sorry, dude. If I had a brother, I mean, I do have a brother, and he was hanging there, I'd probably go with him. I would not let him go. That's fucked up. I'm going with my brother. Brother. This guy's fucking cool.
Before
I've seen him
begin, there are
other stuff.
Things I need to make
Constantine?
Sure you understand. You see, no one could change what happened last year. The past is beyond our control. You have to accept this in order to move forward. But there is freedom. It's a revelation. Everything you do, every decision you make from now on will open doors to the future. I want you to remember.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate all the support. And I'll see you next time. Later.